after I just turn down the volume. Okay, we are running it on bad Wi-Fi, so yeah. Today we are gonna cause chaos. Yeah, you see, I already play this game quite a lot. Can we do it in like Florida? I don't know. Womp, womp, womp. Yeah, we can do it in Central America because no one will have to go there and question our work. What's this? Okay. I don't know what the thumbnail is gonna say, but probably something like, today we're gonna cook animals, so yeah, that's all we're really doing, cooking animals. I'll try not to make this video that long. Been a while since I played this game. Oh, it's in facilities. Yeah, we don't need quarantine. That's all we need. These two buildings. Okay, so the first method of torture will be, I think I'm gonna want to get, like, this will just be like the, I guess, display? I don't know. Anyways, I'm just gonna build this. Oh, no, I don't wanna do that. Go ahead. I never knew you could drag them, which is quite sad. So I've been playing this game for like a few years. Sorry for the awful lag. I don't know what's up with it. It's just awful. So I'd be really happy if you were still with me. I hope this recording doesn't disappear like a few other recordings. What should I shove in there? Oh. Hippos. Great choice. That's just for the graphics. Now if we go to the actual game. This is all fine. Okay. You know what, that's too generous for the hippos. Then, if I go ahead... was my computer charger.
That long cord? That was mine. I mean, was it on a big old block? Like a big block?
Yeah. That
yeah, that's mine.
No, that's mine. This is the Oculus.
Yeah, but I've been using that one for the Oculus.
Because that's mine.
That cube is yours, that cord is mine. I've been using that to turn my mouse.
Okay, so if you heard anything that right there, let's continue. So we need fire. I'm just gonna see all these DLC ones. Nah, this is fine. Okay. Yeah, we need smoke to come and cook them. Yep, I'll go into settings. Please run better. There. Okay, everything should be fine. Okay, now we need someone to sell the animals. The shop will do. There. Are there actually shops in it? Nope, just empty. Bernie's Bakes. Sounds. Get in there. We're just gonna go ahead and delete that. That's just an empty shell. Perfect. Some random guy to sell food. There we go, just keep it right. How you doing? Let me get them some friends. Yes, gorillas. Perfect. Not all gorillas. We need some lions. Now, this is what we call the circle of life. Beautiful. Some of the pressed hippos. What do I got for blueprints? Ah, yes. Perfect. Happy animals. They must be thirsty. Don't worry, they don't have nice water. Ah, yes, nuclear waste. Why do they allow you to do this in a zoo? Oh, monkey fight. Monkeys. I know who can solve the problems. Panda. Panda. Ah, yes, a salty.
Those, boy. Give me them toes.
Custom seizure. Nice. Okay, they're gonna be arriving.
Oh.
Ah, yes, a statue elephant, because we couldn't get a real one. Perfect. You look happy. More salties. Uh-oh. There we go. Oh, they're fighting? I guess they don't have enough friends. Has anyone gone into toxic waste? Yes. Mutate.
Bro, why did it go to building?
There. So all these animals are probably like super hungry. So we just feed them with animals. Imagine if I got an albino. Yes, my crocodile army.
What?
So weird how they just become dark green as soon as they enter the water. Oh. Pretty cool though. My computer can handle this game well when I'm not recording. Same with Minecraft, but. Okay, dinner. Straight to the water, so I guess crocodiles are getting dinner. Not smart, not smart. Oh, that was a hippo. So yeah, I'm just gonna end the video here. Hope you enjoyed. Please think and consider subscribing. Let me figure out how to do this.